Assalamualaikum guys and welcome back to another video. It's Ibrahim Muslim and today this video is about 10 gigabyte Ethernet card from Comfast. So as you already know, this video is about the cheapest Ethernet card you can get in the market for your Hackintosh, which supports 10 gigabyte throughput. So this card is from Comfast and this is a really, really nice card. It has the same chipset which is included in iMac Pro, which is from Acutina AQC107. So this card is very cheap. It's just $60 if you get it from AliExpress compared to $100 and $110. Dollar sold by other companies like Asus and Gigabyte. So this card works out of the box for your Hackintosh, but in macOS Big Sur, because of some changes Apple did, we have to add a tiny patch. And the patch is really, really easy to add. And I will show you how to add that patch in this video as well. So let's move to the Hackintosh machine and let's install the Ethernet card. And after that, I will tell you how to enable this on your macOS Big Sur. So welcome to the screen recording. Now let me show you that my 10 gigabit Ethernet is working pretty nice. So here, if I go to the settings and if I go to Ethernet and then go to advanced in hardware, I will be able to see the speed. So right now it's on auto select based on my router, but you can switch it to 10 base, 5 GB base, 2.5 GB base, 1 GB and 100 MB base. So it means it's a 10 gigabit Ethernet card. If I go to this one, this is my 1 gigabit Ethernet card. If I go to advanced and you can see, if I select manual, it will only give me 10, 100 and 1000 base. So our 10 gigabit Ethernet card is working pretty damn fine. So if we go here and we find Google, so it's working. And this one is from Comfast. I ordered it from AliExpress. This is the price of this card. It's like $67 US. And if we go and see how much we get the Asus XG-C104, it's the same Wi-Fi card, uses the same chipset, Acutina 107Q, and it offers almost all the identical specification. This card is even tiny and uses a smaller heatsink. On the other hand, this is a larger one and have a pretty nice heatsink. It's a big heatsink as well. And if we go here and we see from Gigabyte, we have a one from Gigabyte and it's almost the same price as of Asus, which is close to $100 US. So we are getting almost the same speed but at a very lower price, which is about 30% or 35% less. So let's switch to our patch. So there are two patches, one for those who are on Clover Configurator and one for those who are on Opencore. So for Clover Configurator and Opencore, let's start with the Opencore one. We mount our drive and we go here and we have to select our config.plst. Then you have to come in kernel and then in patch. So in coming in kernel patch, the first thing you have to select is this .com Apple drivers, Apple driver Ethernet Acutina, and then you can enter any comment you want for a memory reference, and then you have to enter this specific data patch, and then you have to replace it with this one. Okay. So I will add these in the description below, so don't worry about writing them from the screen. And then you have to select count as one, and then you have to enable it. So that's all you have to do to enable the Acutina 10 gigabit card from a very different company, which is Comfast. Okay, so after that you just have to save the config.plst, close the Opencore configurator and restart. So that was for the Opencore. So now let's do the same patch for Clover Configurator. So you just have to open the Clover Configurator. Okay, I'm opening it for the first time after I've just totally switched to Opencore, and it's been a long time I have switched to Opencore. So we have to open the Clover Configurator. We have to go to kernel and Kext patches. We have to go to Kext to patch, and then we have to click this plus, this tiny plus, and we have to enter the name of the Kext. So this is the name of the Kext, and this one will again, I will enter in the description. You don't need to copy this from the screen. And then in here, find Kext, you have to enter this, and replace Kext, you have to enter this.
Okay, in the end, so we have to enter these two, and you can add any comment in the comment section, but let's place a simple comment in the comment section, which is this AQC 107 10 GB V2 enable. So that's all you have to do for the Clover configurator, and after that you just have to save the config.plst file. So that was how you get your 10 gigabit Ethernet card to work on Mac OS Big Sur and on older versions like Mac OS Catalina and Mojave. So I'm on Mac OS Big Sur 11.2, and this was the video about the cheapest and the fastest 10 gigabit Ethernet card available out in the market. It is from Comfast. So that's how you enable your 10 gigabit Ethernet card on your Mac OS Big Sur. So if you have any other 10 gigabit Ethernet card from Gigabyte or ASUS, you can enable that card, or you can get this Comfast Ethernet card, which is really cheap compared to other brands, gives you the same chipset AQC 107, and gives you the same performance, same durability for a very cheap price, which is about 30 to 40% cheaper than the other ones, and it is delivered by AliExpress and it can be available all over the world.
So that's it. Now you know this Comfast 10 gigabit Ethernet card is really cheap and performs really good on your Hackintosh machine. So that's all for this video, guys. I hope you liked the video, and if you liked it, then give it a thumbs up. If you disliked it, give it a thumbs down, and let me know in the comment section below how can I help you. And if you want to support this channel, go to Patreon, support this channel, and I will also be available on Patreon if you want personal support via TeamViewer or AnyDex. So that's it. Thanks for watching. Hope you liked it. Hope you enjoyed it. And until the very next video, please take care. Allah Hafiz.